despite these turbulent times. What the hell?
I can't believe the game switched sponsors after all this time.
Question 4.